Well, hello there. I'm out here on my daily walk through the snow. Oh, I hope your day is going well. Today was kind of a very low spoons day for me. I'm not entirely sure why. I think I slept alright, but some days you've just got to put the big red button and declare it a no bones day, a do nothing day. And you can't beat yourself up for having those, we all do. Now and again, we can't all be maximally productive all the time. So some days are days to just relax, sleep in, go for a walk outside, and enjoy the sunshine. And even if you have things to do, because let's be real, we all have things we could be doing, they will be there tomorrow. It won't be the end of the world. It never has been up until this point. What makes you think that today will be any different? So, rest up. Then you can face the day tomorrow. With even more cameo. Then you can face the day tomorrow with a refreshed sense of vigor and energy. And with that, thank you for coming along with me today on today's daily walk. Sorry, it's a bit shorter than usual. As I said, low spoons day. Have a wonderful day, and I will see you all next time.